That's really cool. Hey, it's Friday, everybody. Let's take a deep breath, relax. It's the weekend. Here's our segment producer, Andy Ryan. Let's go talk to Andy over here. Is that why you've been having a microphone on, sitting
yes.
over here waiting for me to come
just
talk to you?
Patiently waiting for Lindsay to come by and
talk
to me.
What are we going to do this weekend? What's going on?
So the first thing is, tonight we have the Crawfish Festival at the City Market. And I do love me some crawdads. So tonight, $15 gets you in. Now you do have to pay separately after you have the ticket for food. But they have live music. Parking's going to be $5. It hasn't been back in the city for a while. It left in 2001, but it's always a great time.
I was going to say, I don't remember the Crawfish Festival a lot.
Oh, it's so good.
So you've been, and it's
yes,
awesome.
Yes, I love Creole food. I love
cool.
New Orleans food. So laissez bon temps rouler. Let the good times roll tonight. Also, if you're looking for something cheaper, maybe something you can do with the family, tonight Crown Center is the last weekender, which is their live music and movie showcase under the stars.
Oh.
So you can see Jaws, one of my favorite movies. You know, we're going to need a bigger boat.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone loves Jaws. Steven Spielberg movie from the 70s. Tonight at 9 o'clock is when the movie starts, but doors open at 5.
Okay.
So we have a lot of live music out there this weekend, but have you ever seen live air guitar?
We love this.
Oh, it's so awesome. Saturday is Kansas City Air Guitar Day. Thanks to Mean Maline, who is a local guy, won the world championship last year for air guitar. He brought it to Kansas City this year at the Midland. It's $15 if you buy your ticket today. If you buy your ticket tomorrow, you have to spend $20.
You know, I just got a note in my ear from our producer, very important. We need to see some air guitar skills from you right now.
In the chair? Okay.
So,
so that'll be, yeah, that'll look great on my reel. Doors open at 8. It's really big fun. The judges come in. It's our national finals before they go on to the world championships of air guitar.
Which, who knew there was such a thing?
Oh,
until
it's gonna
our
be
Casey
so
guy
much
won it. That's
fun.
So
much
cool.
Fun. Yes, a lot of fun this weekend. And, of course, the hot air balloons
yeah.
at Legends and Komen down on Sunday at the Union Mark Union Station.
You cannot be bored this weekend. There's
lots
too much
of
fun stuff
to
going
do.
On. Andy, thank you. You can take us out with some air guitar if you want. Perfect.